Hi, Witness News is working breaking news out of Johnston. The pinpoint news tracker showing you Calumet Avenue. That's where crews were called to the scene of a pool party. Right now, officials aren't saying much, but they do confirm a child was taken to Hasbro Children's Hospital. Neighbors tell us they think it may have happened during a pool party, and they saw a child on a stretcher. We have an Eyewitness News crew at the scene. We'll bring you an update just as soon as it's available.